So in this video, I'm going to tell you exactly how I build this modern UI, modern crypto dashboard UI, you can say, which is inspired by a Dribbble design. I will put the link in the description so you can check it out on the Dribbble. So let's get started. So the first thing I did was design the application's logo, which I did using Sketch software. So I started by creating a React app using CRA. For the designing portion of our application, I installed the Chakra UI library. Inside SRC, I created a component folder to store all our app's components independently. Then I created an assets folder inside public folder and copied the logo as a PNG. I also modified the logo color to match up perfectly with the Dribbble design. I started by designing the header part of the website. Design the sidebar for the application. Then I created two other components for the big and small card. Using the same icon for each item because I couldn't find those icons in the React icons library. If I walk to the sea, baby, I never see.
drove down to Ibiza.
Then I created the transaction component and placed them inside the grid. Then I designed the floating action button and set the position to fixed. After that, I designed the transaction view. Finally, I designed the security section of the web page. And there it is, I finally designed the exact looking web page using React and Chakra UI. And thanks for watching. If you have any other suggestions or UI designs, let me know in the comment section. Take care, bye.